It's Vistar All-Star Athlete.
Junior, and you're knocking it out of the park. Tell me about the sports that you're involved in, and then we'll talk about academics and other stuff.
I play volleyball and softball. I was the captain of the volleyball team this past year, and last year we actually made a running for state for softball.
That had to be fun.
Yes, sir.
So let's talk volleyball for a minute. So you played volleyball, I guess, all 3 years now you played on the varsity team,
yes,
right?
Yes, sir.
What's the position, and what's the thing you love about volleyball?
Well, I actually have played everywhere the past 3 years because, like, volleyball is kind of just a sport I played. So I was just kind of around, like, playing everywhere. And I kind of just like getting after it. Like, volleyball is a lot of, like, we're not that, like, that good as we are in volleyball as we are in softball, but it's, like, a lot of get after it, and you have to, like, go get it.
So coaching, what is that like when it comes to the volleyball team? Saying, hey, do everything just like Bree, or are they saying, hey, get after it, maybe define that?
It's kind of like, gotta want it. Like, you have to want to go after the ball, and because it's, like, more quick than softball, so you have to, like, jump after the balls and, like, be ready for basically anything.
So I saw that you're volunteering with the Little League All-Star teams. What are you doing to volunteer?
Well, sometimes I go to their, like, little girls' practices, and I help them. Like, whether it's, like, rolling ground balls to them or watching their swings or something. And then I get to do, like, the score books and the stats for them when the tournaments are going on.
Is that about just, hey, I got to check off some volunteer hours? Or is this something, hey, I enjoy being able to give back to the younger kids?
I actually enjoy it because I've grown up playing softball all my life. So, like, getting out there and getting to help them get better at what they love to do is exciting.
Bre Hickox. You are the Vistar Credit Union All-Star Athlete of the Week. Congratulations.
Thank you.